When darkness falls, we'll draw near to the light of the world. The Lamb of God who was slain for our sins, that men might be free. So we pray, the kingdom come to revive.
And if we're trying to live as we pray, it will be done.
We'll draw near to the light of the world.